Wolf has been the beneficiary of that a couple of times tonight, and he has his first professional hat trick.
Goals 3, 4, and now 5 on the season for Tyler Wolf. 3-0 to the Stripes here at fifth third. Moon looking to drive, and it's in. Just like that, Indy 11's on the board. Ben Lundgaard frustrated with himself. And just like that, the margin's back to 2.
For that response, Nick Moon just beats everybody, beats Noah Cobb, gets inside.